It's the song of the redeemed, rising from the African plains. It's the song.